Are you in a rush or just don't have enough time or don't know if you have enough time to do a full face of makeup? In this video, I'm going to show you how to create a full face of makeup in 10 to 15 minutes tops. I'll show you what it feels like now I'm on the outside. I'll show you what it feels like. Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. I really put the back, it was forceful. Back! Welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm gonna show you how I create a full face of makeup and how you can recreate it at home. So let's get started. Make sure to wash your face and moisturize properly. Apply primer and wait about 10 seconds and then apply foundation. After you've applied foundation, if you need concealer, definitely use it. I personally, if I've been using a full coverage foundation, I feel as though I don't need it. But some days, your girl didn't get enough sleep, so it's needed. Next, most important, is powder and set your whole face. Use bronzer to warm up your face and to contour. Also use it as an eyelid color. Next, brows. Now I know brows usually takes people a long time, but here's a quick hack that you can use to get the shape that you want and fill in your brows even faster. Use your brow gel to help define the brow and the arch that you would like it to be in. And then once it's set, use a pencil or powder or dip brow and just fill in the areas that are sparse, and that's it. Don't go too crazy with trying to make it a perfect brow. If this is a quick makeup look, this is just something to make your brows go from unruly to nice looking unruly. Now it's time to apply mascara to your lashes. Apply blush on your cheeks, on the temples of your forehead, on the bridge of your nose, and even on your eyelids if you want to add a little bit more color. And finally, add some lipstick and highlighter, and then we are done. I almost forgot the most important part, set with setting spray. I'm going to use two because I've got to make sure my skin doesn't look too dry. So I'm going to use Max Fix Plus, and then I'm going to top it with All Nighter Urban Decay. So these are the easy and quick steps that you can do at home to create a full face of makeup in 10 to 15 minutes tops. I hope this video was helpful. If it was, please be sure to give it a thumbs up. Let me know in the comments below what takes you the longest time in your daily makeup routine. For me, it's definitely brows. Even when I want to create a messy brow, I'm still such a perfectionist that my messy brow has to be a perfect messy brow. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the notification bell right next to it so you're notified when I drop another video. Thank you all so much for watching and continuously watching all my videos, and I will see you all on the next one. Bye. Well, the dope boys gon' feel her. Flow so sick, I need a healer. Fuck this my MAC concealer.